So you are Master Zhuge Liang, the famed strategist.
Master Zhou Yu, all is as I outlined in the scroll I sent you.
Oh, so formal. We are to talk of fighting together. We must be more open. Isn't that right, my lord?
Exactly right, Lu Su. I read your scroll. A proposal that will certainly be of benefit to both yourselves and to us. Blunt Cao Cao's momentum and buy us some time. Advantageous to us all. But that is not the entire story. Unlike Wu, Master Liu Bei lacks a land which he can call his own. Perhaps obtaining such a foothold is your true goal.
Come now. We cannot expect all secrets to be shared. Can we not turn a blind eye?
Well, this alliance would certainly be good for Wu. The battle shall take place at Chirbi. We shall use our intellect and courage to sink Cao Cao's great fleet.
Zhou Yu is a perceptive man. I wonder how much he sees of the truth behind this alliance. But for now, this is the only path we can take. We must claim victory here first, before all else.
Cao's forces have landed in the south. They appear to be heading for the altar.
The altar is under attack. Zhuge Liang is in danger. We must hurry to his aid.
Understood. I shall protect the both of you.
I'm going to have your head.
Zhuge Liang, are you all right?
Yes. Thank you for your concern. The preparations for the prayer ceremony. Okay, now I can begin the prayer ceremony. During the ceremony, do not allow any enemy to approach the altar. The enemy has interrupted our efforts. Restart the ceremony. Please keep the enemy away from the altar.
You are quite impressive. I shall lend you a hand.
I am resuming the prayer ceremony. Please do not allow the enemy to approach the altar.
You are doing an excellent job.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
You are not going to like the outcome of this encounter. Cao's new strategist.
possess an unrivaled mind for strategy.
How can I be beaten in battle?
You believe you can beat me?
Your stupidity amuses me.
Forward to our next encounter. That was an interesting game. I shall remember you. That man mentioned the name of Shushu. As such, Fong Tong may also be in danger. We shall go from ship to ship to work our way across the enemy fleet. We must help Fong Tong to ensure that the ships are linked together.
Ah, please. Leave this task to us.
Southeastern winds, and the other is the linking of the ships. The linking of the ships is to prevent them from drifting apart. I entrusted that task to Hong Kong.
angered the heavens to face me.
Impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
Another victory in honor of my father.
These flames shall be the beacons to light your way. We must move on, my lord. The next battle has already begun.
What? You're leaving already?
My apologies, my lady. I am sure we shall meet again.